Hey, what's up guys? Today I'll be doing a demo on how to upgrade the RAM on your Dell Inspiron 7000 series laptop. So without wasting any more time, let's get into it. To be specific, mine is a Dell Inspiron 137375 notebook. It is powered by the AMD Ryzen 5 2500U APU along with integrated Radeon Vega 8 graphics. As you can see, it has 8GB of RAM, and now we'll be upgrading that to 16GB of DDR4 memory. My choice of RAM is the Adata 8GB of RAM, which has a maximum clock frequency of 2666MHz. I'm upgrading the RAM on my laptop to make the multitasking experience much smoother and 4K video editing much easier. We start off by flipping the laptop to the back, and we remove all the screws to loosen up the back cover. We use a tool to remove the back cover lock. Under the sheet, we have two RAM slots which can support up to 16GB of RAM. This is the 256GB SATA SSD, and down at the bottom, there is the 42Wh battery. Here is the heatsink which is connected to the fan. Getting back to the RAM, by releasing the latch on the sides, you can release the RAM. I have 2 4GB of RAM, giving me a total of 8GB. Now we'll be adding 2 8GB of RAM, giving me a sum of 16GB of RAM. You can add the new 8GB of RAM the same way you removed the 4GB of RAM. You can confirm that it has been locked in place by hearing a sound. Let me give the internal components a quick clean before putting the back cover back in place. Now you can place the back cover back in place and screw all the screws up. Once you turn on the laptop, you'll get a message saying that there has been a memory change. You can click continue to proceed. As you can see, we've successfully installed the 16 gigs of RAM we wanted. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. If you have any queries, do let me know in the comments section. This is Siddharth and you're watching SidTech. Please like, share and subscribe. Catch you in the next one.